misty eye of the mountain below. Keep careful watch of my brother's souls. And should the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over Durin's sons. If this is to end in fire, then we should all burn together. Watch the flames climb high into the night, calling out, Father, oh, stand by and we will watch the flames burn. Should die tonight, then we should all die together. Raise a glass of wine for the last time, calling out, Father, oh, prepare as we will watch the flames burn, oh, burn on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside a mountain. I see fire burning in the trees, and I see fire hollowing souls. I see fire blood in the breeze, and I hope that you remember me.
Thank you so much for watching our cover of I See Fire, done by Ed Sheeran, featured in the movie The Hobbit.
That's right.
Special shout out to Lee Marcus for encouraging us to learn this song.
Yeah, and like she said, we had tons of fun working it up, playing it for you guys. And if you enjoyed and haven't become a Family Sowell subscriber yet, click that big red button down below so you can join the channel family. And also like this video and let us know in the comments what you thought. And if you have any songs you think we could cover pretty nicely or awesomely,
fairly well
we'll whatever, let us know in the comments below. So we love you guys. Y'all take care. You're awesome. Stay awesome. And as always,
peace, love, fam. Are you recording now?
Oh yeah.
I love that song.
Come together for this Christmas, sing along.
Will you close the door, please? Ooh, ooh,
ooh. Sing along. We'll sing.
We should have learned that one.
We should have. Next Christmas album. Christmas in K-Town, Volume 2.
Coming soon in 2021.
I think we should do it. We should totally do a Volume 2.
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
Yeah.
We've never done a Volume 2 before. We should totally, when we, like, 10 years down the road, if we're still here, we should totally do, like, the Isaacs, like, songs we've worn out, Volume 2. Like, Love is the Key, The Devil Went Down to Georgia.
Right.
Thank God for the Love Story. Right. Anyway, you ready?
Yes.
All right, mates. Thank you so much for watching our video.
That's
of Ed
not
well, I was
Hobbit talk or Elf talk or whatever
you think. I've never seen the movie before, which is caused a barrier in me and Naomi's relationship, which I hope to close soon. We're going to watch the movie and... I'm kidding. You ready? Okay. The book's great, though. I read the book before I watched the movie. Okay. You're going to talk.
Yes.
You're going to say hi, blah.
Somewhere in here, I'd like to mention, like, I thought about giving a shout out.
Those from the dollar store?
No, Amazon.
I'm kidding.
Hey fam, thank you so much for watching our cover of I See Fire by Ed Sheeran. It was featured in the movie The Hobbit, so we liked giving it some hobbitish feels. John Mark, come on, play it by ear.
Ready, here we go. See, right now we're in front of a green screen, and it's just green. We don't know what it's going to look like.
What's going to be behind us?
You ready?
Yes.
You're praying before we start? Well, he says pray without ceasing, so... You got a point. Oh, she's got to do this, folks. Anyway.
I feel like the booger's right here.
I hate really those. TMI. Especially when you're on stage and you can't get it out. Anyway, you ready?
It's like...
Abby. Excuse me while I... All right, guys. Here we go.
Hey fam, thank you so much for watching our cover of I See Fire by Ed Sheeran. We had a lot of fun doing it.
You did. Focus, Abigail. So,
if I say something weird.
Just... Is that your breath? Your best British accent?
I wasn't trying to be British. Hey fam, thank you so much for watching our cover of I See Fire by Ed Sheeran. It was featured in the movie The Hobbit, which we haven't seen yet, but we want to see it.
Why the heck did you say that?
Like, it was featured in the movie The Hobbit, which we haven't seen yet, but we want to.
I feel like half of our bloopers are messing with my hair.
I've noticed that.
I don't know what it is.
I'm talking weirdly, and you're over here going...
I'm more like doing this.
She liked it, folks. And guys, if you're a John Mark fan, you love me, love the family song, like, comment, subscribe. Love you.
And if you're just an Abby fan,
do all of it. Like, comment twice.
I'm kidding.
Boom. See ya.